Ladies and gentlemen, children of all ages, I'd just like to say thank you for joining me on this adventure. This has been SmackDown. Here comes the pain. I am your player, Schnikes, and I've gotten a lot of great views counts from this. I've got a lot of comments, a lot of thumbs up, and a steady increase of subscribers. I don't know if solely because of this or my many other games I've been playing, but this is like the premier wrestling game, I think, for the PlayStation brand. Everybody kind of wishes the next game will live up to the hype and the standard that this game has set. So this has been a long time coming. It's been one of the games I've been really, really wanting to play forever. Finally played it, obviously. Played it for about a month or two. I don't know if the game continues. I think you can continue after this WrestleMania, but I am ending it here for now. Maybe it doesn't end, or maybe it doesn't continue. Maybe it does end for good, and I have to start a new season. But I could always start a new season because I have a whole Raw side. Even if I continued, at least I can transfer Shelton Benjamin to Raw. So I have a whole Raw season if I wish to ever come back to this. I don't know if I will. We'll see. I have the next game planned. There are so many other games to come out. Some of the other games I do have and I didn't get to. Either way, those are those games. This is this game. This is the big finale for now. You can say finale for now. Meh. Anyways, WrestleMania 19. Let's start this program. Once again, I'd just like to thank everybody. Everybody who supported the World's Greatest Tag Team. Everybody who supported the Butt Ticklers. Everybody who supported me kicking Undertaker's ass. Which I'm still thinking might happen here. They might forget about Undertaker's Royal Rumble and just give me another cage match for the U.S. title. We'll see. But again, like I said, thank you. Thank you, everybody. I'm Schnikes, I'm out. Thank you! Click. No, I'm joking. I'm not gonna do that. Why would I do that? That's silly. I haven't had the match yet. Why would I... Welcome to WrestleMania. I haven't read in a while just because I haven't had a story to be in. I haven't been a part of a storyline in forever. I haven't read the commentary. I haven't done voices in this sitting even. Welcome to WrestleMania, the greatest event America has exported. I thought I said exploited to the world. WrestleMania starts now. It started about 45 seconds ago with the pyros, but... right here, right now. Let's hope this is worth the $60 WrestleMania's used to be worth, not the $10 they're worth today. People in this arena are going nuts. There's a lot of matches you can't miss, but we're only gonna show you three of them, that two of them you probably will miss. But all above King, which match are you waiting to see? Well, it's difficult to pick. I'm really curious here. But of course, the main event... Oh, cop-out. The main event is going to be great. What a cop-out, King. Thanks a lot. It's certainly a must-see. It's going to be one hell of a fight. I wonder, what are they going to do? Well, folks, we can waste no time to invite you to the first match. We waste no time to invite you. Okay, let's see. I'm really curious. I have no idea where they're going to go with this. They can go any direction. Any direction. I don't even know if there's a... It'd be hilarious if I can challenge. Let's see what happens. I'm heavily involved in a storyline. Ladies and gentlemen, I think SmackDown's still on Thursday. So between Thursday night and Sunday evening, I got into a Twitter war. 10 years before Twitter was really big, I got in a Twitter war with somebody, and this has fueled the fire needed for me to be invested in a storyline with somebody. I can't think of another thing. I don't know. Maybe I'd sent him a message on a pigeon, like a messenger pigeon. Hey! He gets, what the fuck is this pigeon here? There's a note on the pigeon's leg. What is this note? He wheels it, he unravels this like miniature note, or like a giant, like kind of, you know, like a giant fortune cookie type note. It's like rolled up, a little scroll. I just banged your mom. Signed, Shelton. What the fuck? What? I want a match with Shelton Benjamin at WrestleMania. I'm assuming that's what how it went. I don't know. Let's get into this. I am as curious as you guys are. Fuck off. What? Even better, I'm right about Undertaker not getting a championship match, but they give me a title match with Charlie Haas, the match I've been avoiding like the plague. How many times, Stephanie McMahon, have I gone to your office and demanded a title match, and you said the only thing I can compete for is a tag team title, and I said bugger off, and I walked away? How many times have you sent Taz, hey, you want a tag team title shot, you have opportunity, blah blah blah? I'm like, fuck you, Taz. Go to TNA, you know? Like, how many times have I brushed the tag team division away, like brushed them off? I am a cruiserweight US champion, I am first in line for the WWE championship. I have not looked back at the tag division since I broke off with Charlie. Even in a faction, it was always about me and that big WWE belt. It's never been about the tag. And now you can... Oh, God. Well, Kurt Angle and Chris Benoit have been keeping it warm for us. I guess, been fighting with Shelton... fighting with Charlie Haas for no real reason except to test his ability again. I don't know, maybe see if the spark's still there. It's a TLC tornado tag. Randomly thrown together. I haven't fought Angle or Benoit. I fought Charlie Haas more than those two in the last, like, I don't know how many episodes. Oh, at least, hey, you know what? Our last loading screen is probably the best loading screen. We're watching this, ladies and gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen, I bring to you the return of the world's greatest tag team. We're back! Oh my God, I cannot believe this. Wow. Oh, those two look good together. These two look good together. Sporting the blue. The blue versus the red. Blue versus red. That could be the title of this episode. I don't know. I like We're Back a little bit better. I'll probably just call it WrestleMania. Fuck it. Oh my God, this is the funniest shit ever. I can't describe this. This is completely and totally unexpected, and oh Jesus, and he's going for the roll-up win right off the bat. And he's going for the submission win. You two, I don't know how you kept your title this whole time. You don't know how to play the game. Ah, oh, come on, Benoit. I'm gonna superplex his ass right into it. Hurricane Ronin right into the ladder. Benoit goes for a submission. Kurt Angle goes for a pin. How the hell have you kept this gold? You don't even know how to play these matches, and you done kept... Whatever. We're gonna get this title back. Everything comes full circle. Whatever. I always did like this pin. That is like one of the coolest pins in the fucking game. I'm sorry, Charlie Haas. I'm just so used to... Oh, fuck off! What the hell are you doing? Son of a bitch taking advantage of that camera angle. You crafty bastard. We're at least gonna have a long match, and I'm not gonna no-sell you two. Oh, shit. Here you go. I'm not gonna do what I did with The Undertaker. Just no-sell you. In that last cage match. Still hilarious, by the way. Ah, Charlie Haas. Get back in here, man. Charlie Haas, what are you doing just lying on your ass? Are you sure, Charlie Haas, you're ready for this? Oh, goddamn. Charlie Haas, son of a bitch. Yeah, do everything, man. Did that Kurt Angle get a special? Did that Kurt Angle get a special in the Olympic Slam us? Uh-oh, what's this gonna be? It's gonna be a big powerbomb, booyah! Charlie Haas already sporting the yellow. What the hell? Okay, at least I saved it. Come on, man. Swing! Aw, son of a bitch. Here we go. No, that did not work. That didn't work. That didn't work. Danny boy, that didn't work. Oh! Caught it. Oh, come on. Ow! No! Oh, the shit. The guillotine. Oh, my throat. My esophagus. Kurt Angle? I was gonna say, he just kind of stood there. Oh, god damn it. Here we go. Son of a bitch. I would have got him if I didn't hop off the first damn time. But it's good to know how to hop off. Go, Charlie Haas! Go, Charlie Haas! You can do it, you son of a bitch. You can do it. You can do it. All night long. Okay. Hey, knock this over. Knock it over. How do you knock it over? That didn't work. Whatever. Just Kurt Angle distracted. Hurt him. Charlie Haas no sold that move. I think he was getting the blunt of it. Come on. I cannot speak of this English language. Here we go. Attack! Shit! Crossface? Seriously, brah? Crossface? Okay. Ow. Oh, fuck! Oh, god damn it! No! Oh, come on. Charlie Haas! Get it, Charlie Haas! There's my boy! My boy, Charlie Haas! Whew! Saves the day. Charlie Haas, get the... Kurt Angle, you idiot. And he dropped it on Angle, too. Just for fun. I gotta scratch my nose. Hold up. Time out. No. Thank you. And from behind. Is it gonna be a big German? Nope. As much as I think we're gonna win this, I really feel like we're not gonna win this. Charlie Haas is gonna win it. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, that's the WrestleMania. Charlie Haas won. Whatever. Maybe Charlie Haas is ready. Charlie Haas is... That was a bit disappointing of a match. But in the same time, that's the outcome we wanted. Okay. Look at that. I'm just like nodding. It's like, that's my boy, Charlie Haas. Neither of us did our finishers. We got our asses handed to us half the damn time. But we're your tag team champions again. So, hey, what do you know? What do you know? I don't know. I am flabbergasted. Hell in a Cell, man. That should be me and Taker right there. Whatever. Skip this. And the match, you know, is going to be amazing, because whenever Brock Lesnar and Goldberg face each other, it's a 5-star match with all their high-flying antics and craziness these two do. Yay! Goldberg won it. Interesting, we have a new champion. I couldn't beat Goldberg. I can beat Brock Lesnar. I can't beat Goldberg. All right, I'm 100. I have more points than Goldberg. Because Goldberg, last I saw, was in the 87. But he probably since got to the 90s. Good job, Shelton. Thank you. I really enjoyed your match. And to show my appreciation, I'm going to return Charlie Haas's penis. I know I baked it in a pie, but I actually saved a little bit of it. To be honest, I only baked about half of it. Which, that doesn't mean there's much left. His penis is small. But I like you to have it back. I really feel, now that the world's greatest tag team is back together and they're back to being the champs, that it's only right that he has this. Tell him I'm sorry. No hard feelings. It's just that, you know, whatever.
I have nothing. I'm so spent after laughing so much. I think it was one of your best performances. Really, the night's still young. I can still have a lot of energy, seeing how that match wasn't too long.
I had a lot of energy because I'm going to fight The Undertaker in a second. You'll see. I truly get inspired when I watch you fight. You make me a happy girl. I'm glad I have a friend like you. Hey! I'm about to become a little bit more than friends. Now that my husband isn't champion, I might as well be with a champion. A champion like you. You have 3 belts. He has none. Let me thank you. Make sure you'll be in the main event next year. What? This is the 3rd time you're going to be my freaking manager. I'm not falling for this again. All right.
I'll be looking forward to it, Shelton.
Oh, yeah, it is over. What do you know? Okay, so not too surprised. The whole time I was thinking of doing some sort of balls deep joke, like that one guy told, hey, I just went balls deep on your daughter, Hogan. Let me get a retweet. I just didn't have it in me. I didn't feel it was appropriate. I don't know why. We're going to show the credits because pay respect to those who made the game. Burp. Subtle burp. There was a burp inside. I kept it in. Ah, C Nation.
You think you're untouchable?
You think you're untouchable?
Word life.
What? So yeah, like I said, this is probably the mecca of the SmackDown games. Then SmackDown first Raw, even though I kind of consider it still part of the SmackDown, you know, family. I think it was Here Comes the Pain was like the last game before they switched to SmackDown vs. Raw, and that's kind of like how they switched from SmackDown vs. Raw to the WWE games. But yeah, Here Comes the Pain, best of the SmackDown games. I think SmackDown vs. Raw had its own best of game that people compare it to. Like, I don't know if it was 7 or something. I don't know, people all goo-goo gaga about GM mode or something. Maybe it was 8. So once that came out, that got a lot of buzz. But I still think SmackDown vs. Raw is part of the SmackDown family, and Here Comes the Pain beats any of those games. Then again, when 11 came out, had the universe mode, and I think SmackDown vs. Raw 2011 had the best universe mode. I didn't play too much of it. I do have a little bit of a playthrough of my Man vs. the Universe. You can go like maybe a few episodes, maybe 10 if that. I should get back to that sometime, but I'm in no rush. I have plenty. And then of course, once the WWE games came out, that kind of took it to the next level, I think mainly because of graphics and gameplay. But there were so many glitches and so many negatives to go along with the positives. This one had just so many positives and not enough negative. And the negative is you always can kind of account to it being limited because it was a PlayStation 2 game. And it was probably one of the earlier PlayStation 2 games. It was probably like the 2nd or 3rd PS2 game. I know Just Bring It was the 3rd. I can't think of the other ones. I'm like looking in my library if I have them here. Yeah, there I see all this one. Okay. Shut Your Mouth was there. I think Just Bring It was a PS1 game. SmackDown 2, Just Bring It, I think it was. So Shut Your Mouth is the third one, I think. I'm trying to go off the top of my head. And then I can see I have SVR, and then 06, 07. I have 08, 09, but I don't have it on my shelf right now. 08, 09 to me weren't the best. And then 10 and 11. And then came the WWE 12, 13. And 14, even though that was 2K14. Right? Oh, look at the Victoria. Haven't seen enough of her. And Hurricane Helms. But like I said, this is the best game, and it gave me a great, I got great support from you guys. I don't know, I can't lay a finger on how many subs or anything like that it gave me, but in terms of views, I'm getting decent views from it, so I'd like to thank everybody who's been watching, whether you're old or new to this channel. I've recently passed 950 subscribers during this playthrough. I actually think I passed 900 and 950 during this playthrough. Who's that jumping out the sky? R.U.I. Mysterio? Yeah, you know. Oh, here you go. Anyways, so yeah, like I said, past 950. I know I'm in the running to hit 1,000. And so this game probably helped a lot with that, I like to say. So I'd like to thank everybody who's come to watch this. Val Venus! And with that being said, I hope you enjoy the next game too. I don't know if it'll get that much attention like this did, because this has history, this has... everybody has fond memories of this game. The next game I play, which I want to reveal, but I'm not going to reveal. You have to actually tune in to when that series starts. That game probably catch people off guard. I hope they watch it just for the sake of being like, what? I didn't think you'd do this. And I don't want to reveal too much, because now you're probably thinking like, what's the last game I would think of? But it will be interesting. It'll be fun. And we'll see. Slap that booty, toy. Slap that booty and get me a third-party strike. Which I have been... I cleared up. I remember getting... I got a third-party strike for her video, which I was just too lazy to fight, so I just cut it out completely. I actually got... And around the same time, the exact same day, I got another third-party strike for a different video. It was a Trials and Tribulations video with a Need for Speed, of all games. But that one I fought, and even though it didn't... Ooh, shake those hips. Sexy boy. Yeah, that Need for Speed, I argued that. I was just like, hey, man, I'm actually reviewing this game. I'm playing this for the sake of reviewing it. And actually, I won that one. Bum, 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 bum. You're not the U.S. champ, you fool. We steal. We lie. We cheat. We steal. Chavito. Man, these credits go long. I'm being nice to these people for I'm about to skip the rest of this. Feel free to skip to the end, because I would like to give a little surprise at the very, 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 very end. But I'll probably just edit it. I'll edit it. You won't see anything though, like after the credits run. They'll be a little surprised. Jesus Christ! At least it's Rob Zombie. Whatever. Backlash Arena. It's probably one of the best arenas. I always love the Backlash. What? Yeah. But yeah, after this, I'm going to have one more match. Hopefully, it's going to be... It's not going to be like an epic match of some sort of... Or anything like that. It's just going to be a match... for me to have fun with, therapeutic match. I think you guys can probably figure it out. Okay, many thanks too, so this should be the end. I think you probably figure out what my match is going to be. Just for me to get off the remaining bad key negativeness out of my system, I'm going to leave this series with a positive note. And, yep, okay, that's it. Bump! Bum, ba-dum, bum, ba-da-bum, bum, ba-dum, bum.
Okay, is this... Do I have to show this part? Our Lady Peace, whatever. For Chris Benoit. Across the Nation, Union Underground. Who was that once? Don't remember that guy who had that intro. I barely remember Union Underground. Whew. Thump, thump, thump. Okay, it's fading out. We're fading out to black. Which means as soon as we fade out to black, I will hop into my next match. Burp again.
Yo, this is PlayStation 2 SmackDown. What? Here comes the pain. The fire in the game's insane, and I'm not talking about Kane. You won't believe all the divas in a bra and panties match. Create your own superstar. It keeps all your stats. It's time they added blood. You can tell when you're in danger, and I dare you to conquer the Elimination Chamber. We got too many options. It'll fool any geek. In Legends mode, you can use Snooker or the Iron Sheik. Yo, this is Thugonomics, man. This class is dismissed. So go, get out, man, and cop that disc. What?
What? What? What? Thugonomics 101. We are gonna save it. Like I said, I'll be back in just a sec. So I didn't know they added blood to this. And blood is what I plan on seeing now. Real quick, real fast. Just a quick little match. That's right, bitches. That's right, bitches. I got some aggression to release on this foo. I stacked the deck to my favor like a bitch. No, what am I doing? The fuck was that? Excuse me. There we go. Hey, whoa! What the hell? Boom! In the head. Come on, fool. I am doing this. Ow, fuck you. Okay, look, not only did I give myself 5 finishers, and I turned off his finisher. I turned off DQ. I turned off count. I turned off the entrances like that even mattered. And then on top of all that, I set it to easy. From legendary down to easy. SmackDown. So now I am just going to be hitting him with a chair for the next, hour or two? How long is the average episode on YouTube? I'm going to do it for like 3 days straight. No. Boom! I should do like a montage. I should just play for like an hour, literally, and just continuously hit him. My session right now, by the way, is so fucking long. I hope all this records. I'm just wailing. Good day and good night, sir. Good day and good night, sir. Ow. Ow, I'm so not even worried about Undertaker. So I didn't even counter. You bastard. Aye. Okay, I'm up. Oh, here we go. T-Bone on to Charlie Haas. Boom. Oh. This is our go-home show, baby. We gotta make this look good. Here we go, super kick. I want his whole body red. I want head to toe red and blood and bleeding and oh fuck, oh god, ow, and I'm in once again. Jesus Christ, it's on easy, and look at that orange head, yellow body. Give me a break, Undertaker. Why are you the Mike Tyson in a punch out? You know, it don't make no sense. Hey, I can't pick him up first. Okay, I gotta stop doing that. God damn it. There we go. Stand up. Hit to the gut. DDT. Boom. His meter doesn't even flicker. This shizzle doesn't even, like, it doesn't register a hit from the chair. You son of a bitch. There we go. Some yellow legs. Let's do a little bit more damage to those legs. Here you go. Ah, booyah, DDT. It doesn't do diddly squat. Stand up to the gut, to the head. This is just therapy, I'm telling you, man. My doctor told me to do this. I'm not doing this for revenge or because I'm an asshole. It's just, my doctor said you have so much pent up anger and aggression, you have to release it somehow, and this is the best form of therapy I can think of.
So if you don't mind, I just really quickly want to, you know, kill you in every way, shape, or form. I will kill you and eat your babies. There, I said it. I will eat Undertaker's babies. There you go. You got the orange body. His head's still not bleeding, even though it is red as can be. And into the gut. Okay, we got some orange legs. Hitting the back. Hitting the back. This feels really good. This feels right. You know what I mean? You ever do something that's just like, wow, I don't know if I should have done that or not, but it just felt like I should have done that. That really doesn't kind of make sense, but you know what I mean. You know what I mean. Move this chair back. So we got a red body now. Oh, sorry about that, ref, but we don't really need you. We're not going to need you. Okay, there we got some blood. Like I said, I did not know they added blood. I thought blood would have been in the game before. But whatever. Maybe that's all the more reason why Here Comes the Pain is so memorable. Oh, boy. Here we go. Another thing why I always thought SVR 11 was really good is because I think they had a better, one of the best for the later games, blood and red body part system. Like, you know, you chop people in the chest and their chest starts turning red, or you hit them in the back a bunch and the back starts turning red. This one, great blood. Blood everywhere. Blood is good. Good blood. Good blood. I want to get those legs and arms red. I want you to be head to toe. Shit. Head to toe. Oh, God. That's not good. Ow. Okay, I'm red now. I'm red. That's not good. Kick to the gut. Kick to the face. I want those limbs. Limb targeting system. Do not fail me now. There you go. I hit him so hard in the head, his legs tingled. Shit. Oh boy, woo! almost got me. Almost got, damn, he got me. Oh, now I'm bloody. I'm a bloody mess. Here you go. Oh boy, that did not work. Kick to the gut. Super kick to the face. I think my super kick special does more damage than the chair special. I just want those arms. Which is probably going to cost me this match. You'll counter and hit me one more time and that'll be a hit. It's therapy, though. Therapy is good. I don't even care if I win at the end of this. This feels right. Doesn't this, people? Doesn't this just feel good? Feel good with me. Everybody feel good. There we go. We are red all around. One more for the road. Big DDT. Oh, you know what? No, we shouldn't do this. We should end this series with what got us to the spotlight. What's the one move that made a name for Shelton Benjamin? One thing that made the boys and girls cheer, that made the men stand up and salute, that made the ladies require to dry panties. I mean, that's kind of gross, but you know what I mean. I got him going, ooh, ahs. Here we go. Oh, shit. Oh, no. That's not good. Oh, God damn it. Uh-oh. That son of a bitch. I never... Oh, you're so weak. Here we go. T-Bone Suplex. Boom. I am so glad I turned off specials. He would have hit me with, like, a last ride. And we got the win. One. Two. Three. Ladies and gentlemen... This has been SmackDown. Here Comes the Pain. My name is Schneikes. If you haven't already, please subscribe. If you enjoyed this video, let me know with a like and a comment. I brought the pain. I brought the blood. I hope I brought the funny. And now I bring you the finale. Till the next time. I'm Schneikes, I'm out. Thank you.